my goodness. What a night. We're just only 10, 15 minutes in, but
first,
we move on.
From the Kingdom of Wonder, he is Cambodia's finest export, Prince Lee.
Prince Lee making his return here to Contender Series. Victorious in the last appearance we saw at Texas Contender Series 29 against the Axe Manson. You remember Dan, the Axe Man. Prince Lee, as Ashley mentioned, the...
You can't just make matches happen like that.
Well, if your management just as Ashley said, you sure can. We haven't seen Rudy Garza defend that championship basically since he got it back at Lone Star 4.
He already had it at Lone Star 4, you dingus.
Anyway, look, okay, finally, we're even.
Hold on. Yeah, I know my wrestling history. You know your Dallas Cowboy useless history.
Well, what's not useless is the technicality wrestling-based ability of this man right here.
And his opponent representing Culture Shock, the Canadian Trapper, CJC.
CJC making his way out here to an ovation from the Premier Faithful. And Dan, we haven't seen CJC in singles action, or let alone an action here at Contender Series in quite some time. We have to go all the way back to September at the Buzzsaw Bash, where he teamed with Ollie Summers, where they were challenging for the New Texas Pro Championships. Oh, how time has passed and how things have changed since then. Culture Shock and the combination of Ollie Summers and Danny O'Ryan, now the New Texas Pro Tag Team Champions,
wait
who
a
will
second.
See
wasn't,
in action.
Wasn't CJC the one that took advantage of me at the Q show?
True, but he wasn't in the match.
Pay attention, Trent. Pay attention to the product.
What's in the past is in the past. What's in the present is in the present. The Trapper there working on the wrist.
Oh, look at this Prince Lee. Cambodia's greatest export. Quite rich.
Oh, yeah. There you go. See, you have the Google machine to check your football history. I have a wrestling history to check on. Yeah, that's right. You two shared a kiss with one another, if I remember correctly.
Shut up, Trent.
Getting that kiss right there from that shoulder tackle is Prince Lee. Reversed by Lee, CJC in the corner. Oh, bounce right off the turnbuckle and going right after the shoulders once more. CJC targeting that shoulder and arm area. It likes to target those parts of the body and make them weaken them for some of the submission holds that he has in his arsenal. Oh my goodness, what a slap across the chest. Lee needs to check that tattoo on himself. Okay, good, it's still there. Oh my goodness, but just an utter thud.
This is not how a prince should be treated. I thought CJC was a technical wizard. This isn't technical.
Well, CJC, Caleb can take it to you anyway, either in the technical game, mat technician, or if you want to go fisticuffs, he can do that as well, as he just showed right there. Grabbing the foot of Prince Lee, spinning him around and just clocking him right in the side of the head. And Prince Lee, worse for wear right now here in this matchup.
He's got to use that royal training to his benefit. He's got to use a dirty trick right now. There
well,
you
there's
go.
Something right there caught him. Caught him off guard, able to take down Caleb, and now working on that knee.
Good looking chop block there from Prince Lee. He's found his target, and he's taking advantage of it right now, just waylaying on that left knee of CJC.
Oh, moving some of the padding CJC has on that knee.
This is what I like to see. Very nice.
Very aggressive attitude here from Prince Lee. And there's a cover. Only a two count, though.
Now I think Prince Lee is going to continue the dissection of that. Now, oh, geez.
Oh, there's a, wow, what a way to put on an armbar. Now going for the finger joints, working on that wrist.
That's why they call him the trapper.
Oh, you can't blink an eye. Luckily, Prince Lee finding a way out. Going right back to that knee and leg area.
Oh, man.
Oh, wow. Did you see that? Looked like he popped his knee right out of socket. Referee might need to think about stopping this match for the betterment of CJC.
We have not seen CJC vertical since Prince Lee started targeting that knee. We don't know. We don't even know if CJC is going to be able to stand up after all of this.
Well, he's struggling to do so right now. That knee is in quite bad shape. And Prince Lee just constantly attacking it, putting all that pressure, looking to tear those ligaments and tendons right there in the knee. That left knee is the one that CJC is favoring. It's hard to stand up when you only got one leg.
That puts you in a disadvantage in an ass-kicking contest.
Well, as we've heard before from a great wrestling personality.
Me. I just said it.
No, not what I was talking about, but I digress.
Look at Prince Lee. Look at that.
Going right to work after him in the corner. Oh, there's
Awesome. Dragon
screw leg whip. And that's going to brutalize that leg. And now Prince Lee, the arrogant Cambodian, just elbow dropping on the knee. Oh, another leg lock right there.
He is not let off.
CJC, he has him right in the center of the ring. This could be all right here. Caleb might think about tapping out. The audience here in Premier Arena trying to get behind the trapper. And he's trying to find a way out. Look, he's using his foot. Punching right back at the back of the knee right there. There's the technical prowess of the trapper, the smarts of the situation he was in and finding a way out of it. There's anybody that knows a way out of a submission hold, it is the Canadian trapper, CJC. Oh, and there's the arrogance that Prince Lee exudes, and he wants everybody to know that he thinks that he is on another level than everyone. And it looks like CJC is ready to remind him that that's not the case here. CJC going blow for blow right there. No one home on that clothesline from Lee, and there's a sleeper hold. Oh, my. A deep German suplex landing on his head.
But the damage that could have done to CJC, lifting someone above your head in a German suplex.
That's right, the pressure needed.
You need your legs for that.
And now, in a fireman's carry, how much longer is that leg gonna hold up for Trapper? Lee able to get away out of it, got caught on the kick, and now going into the ankle lock. There's the Trapper. He has Prince right there in the center of the ring, trying to roll out of it.
Oh, man.
Oh, the Trapper looking to put the sharpshooter on. Prince Lee chills, still trying to find a way out of it. Oh, and he's going right to the arm.
Oh, man.
CJC calls this the dungeon lock.
Four out of three.
Prince Lee locked in the dungeon, nowhere to go but to tap out.
He is your winner, the Canadian Trapper, CJC.
CJC victorious here tonight. And what a sequence of submission holds that the Trapper is able to utilize to gain the victory here tonight against Cambodia's greatest export, Prince Lee.
You'll get him next time, Lee. Good work, man. Almost had him.
Almost. As I believe you've said before, only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades, if I'm not mistaken.
No, I made the one up about the kick in the ass in the one-arm foot contest.